it even came complete with dirt and ground and leaves and everything. Take a bite, Dave. Show us how good tasting it is. Uh-oh, what do we got here? It appears to be the attack of the Spudman.
That's it.
What?
What is this?
Looks like potatoes and gravy. Are you guys meats and potato men?
Give me this.
They're coming back.
This way. No. What is that?
What they just threw at you?
Yeah, potatoes.
Potatoes and gravy.
Come on. Take that pizza.
Well, they got potatoes all over it.
Steve, look at this!
Yes, life is not simple here at Camp Watchamagoomee.
They're getting wet tonight. They're getting wet. Yeah, they're getting wet.
I'm sleeping on the bottom bunk. They're on the top.
They are? They're on the top? Maybe the water won't seep through.
We're going to get them.
What did
the
pat?
What is that? Potatoes and gravy. We take revenge.
Excuse me, gentlemen. Yeah. What caused or what brought on this attack of the mashed potato people?
Craziness!
Craziness!
Son of a cracker!
I do believe we now have pizza also into the battle.
Did that hurt?
It was an egg. Say, John.
We didn't do nothing.
Hey.
We didn't do nothing.
He got back.
Those are eggs?
Yes. I threw them out.
Eggs?
I already. He got me back.
No.
You said me.
Get him.
No.
Not around.
This guy, Jared.
How many are left?
Four!
Hey, Jared, we gotta have six for tomorrow.
Let's go!
We gotta eat tomorrow! Yeah, we gotta eat too!
Jared, save that.
You're really gonna get it.
Hey, in the morning we should wake up and get them.
Steve, you know what this
wake
is?
Up in the morning with eggs.
Bam! You're getting wet too, no matter.
Don't get
wet. You take a quarter of the pizza.
Go and get three.
Yeah, you guys can have it. We don't want it anymore. This
pizza's okay.
Hey, Jerry.
Steve, go look at the stuff that Kramer made. Steve, go look.
Ross.
Hamburgers!
What?
Turn on Steve, go look at it.
Yeah, I will.
You guys can use that pizza. Hey, you guys can use that pizza.
This is all live. None of this has been rehearsed.
Well, Steve, they can tell that.
Hey, no one's gonna do that good of a job.